It's time.
Hello, everyone. We are the Nobodies. What are we doing here today?
Today, we are going to be listening to a band called Eskimo Callboy.
The first time we listened to them, we laughed really hard.
The second time we listened to them, we laughed even harder.
So we're listening to their song, We Got the Moves, which came out just 6 hours ago as of this recording.
And I hope it's as funny as the last videos,
or I'll be disappointed. I'm son.
And I'm father.
That was the smoothest intro we've ever done. Let's get it. Yo!
This just makes you want a freaking groove, man.
I like this. I really like this.
Yeah, these guys are freaking animal, man. Well, you know, what band are you going to get to start with a thermos penis?
True.
The first second, I was like, this is going to be a fun video. He's holding a thermos penis.
Dude, I love all the guys.
The hairdos and everything. Yeah. Dude, these guys, as nerdy as they are jokesters.
That's
they
the
love
thing.
To have fun, but yet they still bring it, man. They still freaking bring it.
Like, I don't think any band combines disco and metal as good as these guys, or at all, for that matter.
Yeah, but, you know, yeah, exactly. It's like, it's just fun, it's groovy, disco-ish.
Is this disco core?
Disco core, new genre, disco core.
God, this is good.
But yeah, these guys are hammering it down right now.
Mm-hmm. Like nailing, screwing it in too. Maybe even sanding. See, now you know how it feels.
There it is.
I don't know.
I knew there had to be a hot chick in the video somewhere.
There's always a hot chick. In
Eskimo Callboy, both videos had a hot chick, and here she is. I knew she was going to make a debut.
Yeah.
You
know,
as crazy as these guys are, as fun as these guys are, they love their women.
These guys are going almonds right now, let me tell you. This is absolute cashews.
Yeah. Yeah, they're freaking tearing it up, man.
I'm loving
completely
this
walnuts, man.
This, I'll say the surprise factor of Hypa Hypa was amazing, but this is becoming one of my favorite songs of theirs already. Like, this is so good.
It's so nerdy, Bo. I just love the way that they're just
it's
goofing
not nerdy.
Around.
This is the most 70s freaking dance.
Dude, just video. The people coming into the song and just acting like chickens and stuff is pretty freaking hilarious.
This is that 70s song right there.
Yeah, that 70s song, yeah.
Oh my god, wait. Oh my god, this band is... Dude.
Oh, cookies.
It's in my room every time. And then you know who has to clean it up? Me!
So freaking tough, man. Yeah.
Dude, okay, this band is the definition of the quiet kid who sits in the back of the room.
Oh my god, dude, this is so good, man.
This is so good. They're the emo kid that freaking sits in the corner. They don't talk much, but when they do, it's crazy.
I love it. I love every single bit. This heavy, it's hard. They're showing their talent. They're giving it all.
There's chocolate chips on my floor.
There's chocolate chips all over his freaking floor now. They're all under my feet. I got a couple in my toes. That's metal.
Punch in the face, balls in the wall, chips on the floor.
Chips on the floor.
All right, let's keep going, man. Oh my god. We're free, sipping on booze on a sunny beach. We're alive, we believe the summertime memories. We're young, we're free.
Yeah!
I agree.
Yeah!
That was amazing. Dude, Eskimo Callboy, man.
Dude, Eskimo Callboy.
We're not worthy of whatever the hell you guys
are.
Dude,
that is good, man.
Alright. We said everything we needed to say. Remember to hit that like and subscribe button, and tell us down in the comment section below what songs we should listen to. And press the little bell next to the subscribe button to get notified
every time
we upload a video. I'm Son.
And I'm Father. Rock on!